All right, guys, this is my top 12. Go ahead and get started. It's a Bell Pestle. Found in a plowed field, heavily polished. It's got a few nicks on it, but I mean, it is very smooth. All right, I'm gonna go with my small adds next. It's got a little ding right there, but still very sharp. Another plow field find after the disc. And this is the perfect adds. Not a ding on it, still very sharp. Plow field find this year. And this is a small axe head I found. Yeah, this year, really small, nice bit on it. All right, so that's four. This is a nice little scraper I found on the river. I didn't have video of it. It's got some nice workings around the edges of it. A nice little preformed land I found on the river. Cash blade. Whatever you want to call it. So that's five. I'm going to go to the dovetail next. Found this year. This thing is not a nick on it. You're not the best. Super stoked to find that. There's a creek. Found that dovetail in a plow field. This is a big sandy I found in the creek this year. That one was pretty good to me this year. I've only been doing this now for almost 2 years, so I don't have the killers that a lot of these guys have on here, but I'm trying to keep up. This little Adena I found in the creek. Really nice workings on it. Alright, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Big Buck Creek I pulled out of the creek. Who's that? Dina. A lot of cortex on it. It's got a little tip ding, but that's alright. A little diagonal flaking on this one. I'm just pulling them in no particular order. I like them all the same. I'm just going to show 12 of them. Here's the pine tree with that needle tip. Some killer serrations on it. Here's my little bifurcated pine tree. I believe that's what it is. This was a creek find. What else? This is This is my second pull lever. Nice. It's a big sandy found in the creek. There's a nice kirk with good material. I'm probably not doing this right. Yeah. It's a nice crescent blade I found. It's worked all the way around. I don't think it has any dings on it. Alright, well, I just picked up random ones, so. Oh yeah, here's my Clovis. Creek find I had. It's not fluted, but. Many people tell me it's Clovis, so I believe him. Looks like there's a somewhat of a wannabe flute on there, but all right. Guess that's my top 12. Might have showed more, might have shown less. Oh well. Thanks for watching.